Hello guys, I'm back. Person, go windy today, 20-25 miles. Should be perfect, but sometimes the wind kind of stronger. I cannot cast out there. Usually wind like that, I cast out here, but the evening right now, it's a lot of time, the evening, the fish not coming in. Usually they in the morning, so I can go out here and cast them. If the wind too strong, but it's evident. I barely catch them out. The water still like in the low 60, not like high 60, high 50, 55, 50, somewhere like that. So right now at 4:30 p.m. I should get here. So I, right here you can see the tire right there, the parking lot. The end of Washington Port, that way, okay? Right all the way out here. So, the spot right here where I try to cast net, all the bait, the big bait. The big bait hang around here, all the big bait. The small bait hang around here to the tire. Or you can get them along there, way back there. But more the bait, we're stuck around here. You want small bait? 5-inch, 6-inch bait, you get around here. But you want like 10-inch to 15-inch, you get them around here. Right here, this one right here, 4, 5, 6, 7 set. And I think that's good. We'll go back and cut them out. Go back that way, cut them out, go out there. This one right there and there, this one right here, that keep them alive. Be very good live bait. But I'm getting tired, keep them alive, keep them in the water. Look at that. So I will let them die, cut them out. Okay. And now a little bloody. But I get all the bait here. How big the bait? Like that. They're all dead. I just cut them out. Oh. That big. Go for the catfish. Go for the blue. I just use like crab on that bait. Squeal. Got one out way. Number 9, 9 oh. Circle hook. A lot of people go in here, but for me, I go underneath the chin here. Circle. Oh, oh. feel the hook coming out like that. Look at that, that's a half a pound. Wait, and I'll be go out there. I'm gonna run out my line, the other one over there too.
rock. Here you go.
Man, it's too strong. I got the second one on this line, but you got stuck on something out there. Oh, coming up. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh no, get back to stuck. big bluefish. Oh, he's a 20, 30, 40. Ooh, it don't even moving. I like it. Look like either flat or a channel. Wow, it's not that big. Not that big, but man, too strong. Flathead. £22. I told my Japan, but 22 pounds. 22 pounds, flathead.